Okay, I got one better for you. It's called The Day My Mom Got Out of Prison. I went to the station in my pickup truck, but she got run over by a damn dope train. You don't have to call me darling, darling. Never even call me by my name. Oh, yeah. And when I left Austin, Texas, I was drunk on whiskey like you wouldn't believe. I hit me a freight train. It took me all the way to Dallas. When I got to Dallas, guess what? I got drunker than hell. And then when I got drunker than hell, guess where I ended up at? I went to their goddamn jail. And then they fed me all this slop they called food. I told them, fuck you. I'm not eating your shit.
Guys, have a good time.
Hell yeah. What the goddamn? Fuck. All that fucking.
Hey, the city jail food ain't that good either. And I'm gonna be going there next month.
No, I reckon not. I ain't going. I ain't got no one.
I will next month.
I ain't got no one. I ain't got no ticket.
I got a ticket.
I don't.
I'll be there next month.
Oh, they've already wrapped me up.
They read Mark and Bill earlier.
Huh?
They read Mark and Bill earlier.
Well, they know I ain't got it. They didn't even fucking did. They didn't.
Last time I went to jail.
No, all they did is ride by. Staying in trouble? Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Last time I went.
Fuck you. Good job.
Last time I went to jail was right over here.
You got a raise? You got a raise?
I know. Last time I got arrested was right there. Right by that state primary sign, it was all in civil favor. That's why I found out it was a cancer. He let me finish my beer, roll two cigarettes, smoke them. They took me to
jail. I got a new form.
You mind?
I can.
She's videoing the hell out of you, Irish. I like the girl. She's a cutie, too. Everybody will see me when you said that. Guys, security guards rolled up my bikes. Like, I'm gonna watch this. She physically grabbed him and escorted his ass off property. got bigger too, wasn't she? She was feisty over. And you're younger than I am.